Good morning, Eisenhower. Today is Wednesday, October 17th. I'm your host, Katrina, along with...
No. Today in history, October 17th, 1863, American Civil War. The H.O. Hunley, the first submarine to sink a ship, sinks during a test, killing its inventor, Horace L. Hunley.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
Now for today's announcements with
Tess
and Kirsten.
Good morning, I'm Tess, along with
Kirsten.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, partly cloudy skies, high of 63 degrees. Tonight, some clouds early will give way to general clear conditions overnight, a low of 47 degrees. Tomorrow, partly cloudy, high of 67 degrees. Now here's Tess with today's announcement.
Thank you, Kirsten. Chamberlain Club will be meeting tomorrow in Mrs. Calandrello's room. Remember, it's Bring a Friend meeting, so members, be sure to ask a friend to come along, mingle, grab a snack, and talk about spreading kindness at Eisenhower. We will be meeting from 3 to 4. Don't forget to bring a snack to share for the meeting. Miss Sable and Mrs. Calandrello are excited to see you there. Reminder to all volleyball players, Volleyball Club is meeting today after school in the gym. The Math Club will be meeting today after school from 3 to 4 in Ms. Liberty's room. If you like to solve puzzles, play games, and have fun with friends, then the Math Club is the place for you. Ms. Sable and Ms. Liberty are excited to see you there. Attention all 8th graders, if you are interested in learning to draw and design in 3D using Google SketchUp during tie time, see Mr. DeBlock in room 308. This tie time will run on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. You do not need to attend all days if you have other obligations. Here's Kirsten with the rest of the day's announcements.
Thank you, Tess. It's here. The winter play is finally here. Auditions for this year's winter play will be on Thursday and Friday at 3 p.m. in the multipurpose room. We are looking for actors, stage crew, art crew, and anyone else who would like to be part of the fun. The winter play is open to all Eisenhower students. Come one, come all. Please pick up an information packet in the front office or in Mr. Levy's room. Remember, the information packet must be read and filled out prior to your audition on Thursday or Friday. A splendid time is guaranteed for all. The stage band auditions for alto saxophone, trumpets, and piano will take place this afternoon at 3 p.m. in the band room. The debate club will be held on Friday afternoon this week. Are you celebrating any birthdays?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Victoria in 6B, Shannon in 8B, and Tara in 8C. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is ravioli and tomato sauce. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is sloppy joe and a whole grain bun. What's in the headlines?
Apple on Tuesday invited members of the media to an event next week where it is expected to challenge rivals Amazon.com and Google with a less expensive and smaller version of the popular iPad tablet.
And now for today's feature with Sarah
and Matt.
Thanks, Tess and Kirsten.
Welcome, Nina, Jessica, and Ms. Caputo from Student Council.
So, what's going on?
Well, we are part of Student Council, and we had an idea for our school, so we want to share it with you guys.
What's your idea?
Well, Jessica's uncle participates in helping the Ronald McDonald House, and we thought our school could help, too.
What's the Ronald McDonald House?
The Ronald McDonald House is a home away from home for families with really ill children. They could stay in the hotel right next to the hospital.
So how can we help?
What we're going to do is in the cafeteria, where you pay for lunch, we're going to have tubs, and on the can, like the Snapple can in the lunch, you're going to put the metal tabs in the tub, and also if you drink things at home with can taps, if you could also put it in the tub in the cafeteria too.
So, Ms. Caputo, what else is going on with Student Council?
There's lots going on with Student Council. One of the exciting things is this Friday, as you can see, we're wearing pink. We're going to have a pink out in the school. All the teachers will be wearing pink to help support breast cancer, and we'd like the whole school to get involved. So, go home, find your pink, dye your hair, don't put face paint on, but we'd love to see you wear pink. The whole school, we're calling it a pink out for breast cancer. So, for this Friday, please try to wear all of your pink. We also have a few other things going on. We're going to have some other spirit days that we're voting on. Sean and Charlie, your president and vice president, are meeting with Mr. Iacello to discuss some of the ideas that they have for additional spirit days. Obviously, there's the WEF run on Saturday. I will be running. Come out and run. Wear your blue and white. Show your Eisenhower spirit for that. We start in the beginning of November. We have a food drive, so be listening and thinking about getting canned goods and boxed goods to help support the local needy and with their food drive. So some really exciting things coming up.
Thanks, Ms. Caputo, Nina, and Jess. And now back to our hosts, Millery
and Katrina.
Thanks, Aaron, Matt.
Today's joke of the day is, what ship doesn't sink?
Which one?
Friendship.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Have a Hakuna Matata Wednesday.